And for Blake Wheeler and the Jets, a frustrating game. As you mentioned, Harder, Ryan, the first time all season long they've lost two games in a row in regulation. They've always had a great response, and Blake Wheeler just chucks that game puck right over the glass at the end in disgust. What a game, though. Good hard-fought battle between two teams that are pretty evenly matched, and Edmonton finds a way to pull it out. Mike Smith with a double fist pump in the end.
Final score in this one, 4-2, as the Edmonton Oilers pull out a comeback victory here against the Winnipeg.